Welcome to Deplar Farm, home of 11 experience on Iceland's Troll Peninsula. Prior to your first day of helicopter skiing with 11, your guide will introduce you to the fundamentals of avalanche awareness, mountain safety, and helicopter procedures. We have built our helicopter skiing program with safety as our top priority. From the moment you arrive, you will be in excellent hands. Northern Iceland is a stunning and humbling environment, and the weather can change quickly. A standard day begins with breakfast around 9 a.m., and we will usually ski around 8 to 10 runs per day. We try to ski as much as safely possible, but if the weather does not allow for a safe operation, your guide will check in with your group to see what alternative activities interest you. Unused heli hours will roll over to the next flyable day and accrue over your stay. Flying in a helicopter is exciting, but it's important to maintain a high level of awareness and take loading and unloading very seriously. At 11 Experience, we operate A-star helicopters. The helicopter can accommodate up to 4 guests in the back seat and the guide and the pilot in the front. Here are a few general guidelines for helicopter safety. Only approach the helicopter after your guide or pilot instructs you to do so. Only approach the helicopter from the front, never walk behind the helicopter, and stay in front of the ski basket. Always approach the helicopter slowly and in control, and always stop where the guide stops, outside the rotodisc area. Never approach the helicopter walking downhill or leave a helicopter walking uphill. Once you land, only remove your seatbelt after the guide unbuckles theirs. Your guide will operate the doors and load and unload the ski basket. When the helicopter is approaching, make sure you have your helmet buckled, gloves on, and your goggles down. If an item blows off your head or out of your hands, let it go. Do not chase your gear. Your guide will also discuss how to form a safe heli huddle outside of the helicopter during pickup and drop-offs. Your guide will give you an extensive orientation at the helicopter, detailing emergency procedures, gear handling, landing scenarios, and how to safely move around the helicopters. One of the potential hazards of heli-skiing is being caught in an avalanche. Though our guides are all very experienced and professionally trained, we will be skiing in a wild, remote, uncontrolled mountains. We can minimize avalanche hazard, but we cannot eliminate the risk completely. You will be issued a transceiver along with a guest airbag, which contains a shovel, probe, and a two-way radio. During the safety orientation, your guide will instruct on the use of the equipment contained in your guest pack. Additional emergency gear can be found in the guide's backpack and in the helicopter. You will have an avalanche rescue reference card in your backpack that you will carry with you at all times. Please familiarize yourself with the card as it will assist you in emergency rescue protocol. We will practice search techniques using transceivers, shovels, and probes in our outdoor avalanche rescue briefing. If you're caught in an avalanche, draw attention to yourself by yelling avalanche as loud as you can. Ski or ride away from the avalanche by picking up speed and sliding away from the moving snow at a 45-degree angle. If you find that you're caught in the avalanche, deploy your airbag and try to discard your poles, skis, and snowboard. Once you have discarded your ski equipment, your next priority is to stay on top of the avalanche with strong swimming motions while keeping your feet downhill. As the avalanche begins to slow, bring both hands and forearms to your face to create an air pocket. When you come to a complete stop, remain calm and trust that your group is going to find you. When we are heli-skiing in the wilderness of Iceland, we will encounter constantly changing weather and snow conditions. Guides will adapt their plans to maximize your ski experience, and we will give you clear instructions on what to do. It is crucial that you are attentive to your guide and alert to what's expected of you. If you are ever unsure of instructions, just ask for clarification. When skiing with a guide, remember these key points. First, never ski below your guide. Your guide may stop above unmarked hazards such as cliffs or rivers. If your guide sets a traverse, hop on their track and do not cut your own traverse. Sometimes your guide may ask you to spread out or even ski one at a time depending on slope angle or conditions. As a minimum rule, we want to see 5 to 6 turns between each skier or rider. If your guide wants more space, they will let you know. If you are separated or lost from your group and guide, stay calm and remain where you are. Be assured your guide will come locate you. During your heli-ski vacation, direct all specific safety questions or concern to your guide. Please remember you are skiing in a remote wilderness. Work as a team, ski and ride with care, assist your group, and take responsibility for yourself and one another. Our goal at 11 Experience is to set a new bar in heli-skiing safety, hospitality, and unforgettable experiences. Welcome to Deplar Farm.